Biodiversity supports life. It gives us money, food, medicines, recreation, peace and joy. More biodiversity means more prosperity. Losing biodiversity is inviting miseries. The United Nations, in order to increase understanding and awareness of biodiversity issues, has proclaimed May 22 as the International Day for Biological Diversity. This year also being the International Year of Water Cooperation, the theme of International Day for Biological Diversity 2013 was kept as Water and Biodiversity. Water is one of the most important factors responsible for the richness of biodiversity on Earth. We have problem of excess water as well as acute shortage of it. Rainfall is the primary source of clean water, but most of it goes waste. We need to harvest rainwater and use it for irrigation and other purpose. Sprinkler and drip irrigation saves lot of water. One major component of Himalayan biodiversity is availability of unique medicinal and aromatic plants. However, there is a tremendous pressure on Himalayan forest due to collection of these herbs from the wild, as most of these species are difficult to cultivate. In an effort to conserve the medicinal plants, Ministry of Environment and Forest, Government of India, supported by the Global Environment Facility of the United Nations Development Programme, has developed a project entitled Mainstreaming Conservation and Sustainable Use of Medicinal Plant Diversity in three Indian states, including Uttarakhand. The project is being implemented by State Medicinal Plant Board along with the State Forest Department and State Biodiversity Board. Under this project, 7 medicinal plants conservation and development areas have been set up. The Center for Environment Education is engaged in developing a communication strategy for the program, in which a number of knowledge products have been developed. On 24th May 2013, Center for Environment Education and Channel Mountain Communication, with support from UNDP-GEF, under its project Mainstreaming Conservation and Sustainable Use of Medicinal Plant Diversity in three Indian states, jointly organized an event at Dehradun to celebrate the herbal biodiversity of the Himalayan state of Uttarakhand. The event, attended by 25 people, laid special focus on the conservation and sustainable use of medicinal and aromatic plants found in Uttarakhand. Resource persons included experts from various institutions and NGOs working for the conservation of Himalayan biodiversity.